हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम यू ऑल इन ई क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट स्टैंडर्ड 6 सब्जेक्ट संस्कृत एंड द फर्स्ट टॉपिक बाय द नेम वंदना। वी आर गोइंग टू सी वर्कबुक फिल अप फॉर वंदना। नाउ लेट वी सी ऑल द एक्सरसाइज वन बाय वन। वेरी फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज फॉर ईच ऑफ द गिवन क्वेश्चंस चूज द ऑप्शंस दैट इज इट्स करेक्ट आंसर एंड राइट द लेटर corresponding to the answer in the box provided. First one, who is Vakratundaha and Mahakayaha? Who is Vakratundaha and Mahakayaha? The answer is A. Ganpati. A. Ganpati. Second one, what does Goddess Saraswati hold? What does Goddess Saraswati hold? So the answer is B. A Veena and a book. A Veena and a book. Third number, who is manifestation of the ultimate Lord? So the answer is C. Gurudev. C. Gurudev. Now let we see fourth number MCQ. Vakratunda Mahakaya, who does the devotee pray in this sloka? Vakratunda Mahakaya, whom does the devotee pray in this sloka? So the answer is B. Ganpati. B. Ganpati. Fifth number, whom does the student pray for pleasing on him forever? Whom does the student pray for pleasing on him forever? So the answer is C. Saraswati. C. Saraswati. Sixth one, what is the meaning of Vakratundaha? So the correct answer is C. Cowed face. C. Cowed face. Next exercise, exercise number 2. Fill in the blanks with appropriate words given in the brackets. So blanks are given and in brackets they have given the option. So we have to choose the correct option and we have to fill the blank. First one, Tasme blank namaha. Tasme blank namaha. So answer is Shri Guruve. Tasme Shri Guruve namaha. Second one, Guru Hashakshat blank. So the correct answer is Parabrahma. Guru Hashakshat Parabrahma. Third one, Vakratund Mahakaya blank Samaprabha. So the correct answer is Surya Koti. So blank is like this, Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha. Fourth one, blank Kurume Deva. Blank Kurume Deva. So the answer is Nirvidnam. So Nirvidnam Kurume Deva. Fifth one, Aham Vidyarambham blank. Aham Vidyarambham blank. So the answer is Karishyami. Aham Vidyarambham Karishyami. Now exercise number 3. Exercise number 3. Find out the true meaning of the given Sanskrit words from the given options and write. Find out the true meaning of the given Sanskrit words from the given options and write. First one, Tundam. Tundam, face or God. So the correct answer is F-A-C-E, face. Second one, Koti, reason or crore. So the correct answer is C-R-O-R-E, crore. Third one, Bhava, birth or happen. So the correct answer is H-A-P-P-E-N, happen. Fourth one, Sarvada, Sarvada. For that two options are given, ever or sometimes. So the correct answer is ever, E-V-E-R. Fifth one, Prabha, waves or light. So the correct answer is L-I-G-H-T, light. Exercise number 4. Disjoin the following words. First one, Guru Brahma. So we will disjoin it like this, Guru ha plus Brahma. Second one, Guru Vishnu ha. So Guru ha plus Vishnu ha. Third one, Maheshwarah, Mahanah महान प्लस ईश्वरः। फोर्थ वन नमस्ते, नमः प्लस तस्मै। एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5 मैच द कॉलन ए एंड बी करेक्टली टू मेक कंप्लीट सेंटेंस। सो यू कैन सी हियर कॉलम ए एंड कॉलम बी। नाउ इन कॉलम ए हाफ सेंटेंस आर गिवन एंड दैट हाफ सेंटेंस वी हैव टू मैच विद द कॉलन बी सेंटेंसेस। सो फर्स्ट वन इज निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव। नाउ विद दैट वी विल जॉइन फ्रॉम कॉलन बी थर्ड नंबर सेंटेंस सर्व कार्येषु सर्वदा। सो द स्टेटमेंट विल बी लाइक दिस निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्व कार्येषु सर्वदा। सेकेंड वन गुरुः साक्षात् परब्रह्म। विथ दैट फ्रॉम कॉलन बी फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट विल बी जॉइंड। सो गुरुः साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरुवे नमः। थर्ड वन नमस्ते शारदे देवी। विथ दैट वी विल जॉइन फ्रॉम कॉलन बी सेकेंड नंबर स्टेटमेंट वीणा पुस्तक धारिणी। सो नमस्ते शारदे देवी वीणा पुस्तक धारिणी। नाउ एक्सरसाइज नंबर 6 आंसर ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस इन वन सेंटेंस इन इंग्लिश। फर्स्ट वन व्हाट टाइप ऑफ टीचर हैज बीन सैल्यूटेड। व्हाट टाइप ऑफ टीचर हैज बीन सैल्यूटेड। सो द आंसर इज द टीचर इन whom ब्रह्मा विष्णु एंड महेश द अल्टीमेट लॉर्ड्स आर मैनिफेस्ट हैज बीन सैल्यूटेड। सेकेंड वन वक्रतुंडः इज द एडजेक्टिव ऑफ विच गॉड। सो द आंसर इज वक्रतुंडः इज द एडजेक्टिव ऑफ लॉर्ड गणेशा। वक्रतुंडः इज द एडजेक्टिव ऑफ लॉर्ड गणेशा। थर्ड वन विच गॉड हैज द ब्रिलियंस ऑफ करोड़्स ऑफ सन्स। विच गॉड हैज द ब्रिलियंस ऑफ करोड़्स ऑफ सन्स। सो द आंसर इज Lord Ganesha has, Lord Ganesha has the brilliance of crores of sun. Fourth one, who is holding a veena and a book? Who is holding a veena and a book? So the correct answer is, Goddess Saraswati is holding a veena and a book. Goddess Saraswati is holding a veena and a book. Fifth one, what does the student ask Goddess Saraswati? What does the student ask Goddess Saraswati? So the answer is, the students ask to Goddess Saraswati, be pleased with them forever. Be pleased on them forever. Now, exercise number 7, translate the following words is into English. First one, Guruh Brahma, Guruh Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Shakshat Parabrahma, Tasme, Shri Guruve Namaha. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Shakshat Parabrahma, Tasme, Shri Guruve Namaha. The teacher is Brahma, the teacher is Vishnu, and the teacher is Lord Shiva. And the teacher is the manifestation of the ultimate Lord. Salute with bowed head and folded hands to that teacher. Now second number. Vakratunda Mahakaya Suryakoti Samaprabha Nirvidnam Kuru Me Deva Sarvakaryeshu Sarvada. O you with the crooked face, huge body and the brilliance of crores of sun, Ganpati, please make me hurdle free in all my good deeds forever. Please make me hurdle free in my all good deeds forever. Third number, Namaste Sarade Devi, Veena Pustakadharini, Vidyarambham Karishyami, Prasanna Bhava Sarvada. O Goddess Sarada, O Goddess Sarada, holding a veena and a book, my salute to you. I shall start studies. I am starting studies. Please be pleased with me forever. Now, exercise number 8. Complete the following verses. First one, Guru Brahma - Shri Guruve Namaha. So let me complete it. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwarah, Guru Shakshat Parabrahma, Tasme Shri Guruve Namaha. Second one, Vakratunda Space and Sarvakaryesu Sarvada. So the answer is Vakratunda Mahakaya Suryakoti Samaprava Nirvidnam Kurume Deva Sarvakaryesu Sarvada. Third one, Namaste Sarade Devi, given space and afterwards Bhava Sarvada. So Namaste Sarade Devi, Veena Pustakadharini, Vidyarambham Karishyami, Prasanna Bhava Sarvada. So dear students, here we have seen workbook fill up for Vandana Standard 6th subject Sanskrit. Now you may note down all the exercises in your workbook. Thank you.